today.
That's right. Mike Tussell joins us live from the town of Sheridan, where students will no longer need to be bused to other communities just to go online. Mike.
Yeah, this is an interesting story. We're live inside the Sheridan Elementary School here. You know, it is not uncommon to see a site like this, the iPads, the computers on the desk here in the school. However, what is such a big deal today is that until this school finally hooked up, and they're going to celebrate it today, to the high-speed internet, these kids at times had to be bused to another school literally just to get online to take tests and things like that at another school that did have high-speed internet. So can you even remember back to the time of what it was like to have a T1 line? Yeah, if that doesn't mean anything to you, if you don't remember, either A, you're too young, or B, you don't remember the old days of sitting at your desk and waiting and waiting and waiting for the web pages to load. That's all about to change here at this school. But just in case you don't fully appreciate what it's like to not have high-speed internet, we asked these kids, well, I'm going to let you listen. What was it like before having high-speed?
It'd take forever to get on our websites we go on.
It wasn't really fun. We had to sit and wait for like 15 minutes.
Just for pages to load?
Yeah.
We were running on a T1 line, and so there was a lot of waiting, a lot of loss of instructional minutes, and it's really disheartening for children to have to wait, and then it crashes, and so this changes their learning life every day.
And so back here live, this was all made possible by a partnership between the school, WAVE, and federal grant monies, as well as a good donation from a local Indian tribe. All of that helping to make this day possible. They're going to celebrate the finally moment of getting high-speed internet here with a big cake later today. But in talking to these students, they all say, sure is going to make a big difference because, number one, it's going to help them to get online faster. And number two, and I heard this over and over again, it's going to keep their teacher from getting upset and aggravated. They actually said that several times over and over again. Miss James is the teacher, by the way, in Sheridan. Mike Tussell, KCRA3 News.
All right. Well, great for the students and the teachers there. Thank you so much, Mike. Apple is the first U.S. company worth $700 billion.